All right, we got the dance done.
Now we just have to get about 200 people. We are organizing our first flash mob.
You always sort of see these musicals and everyone sort of breaks out and dance and song and you wonder like, you know, nobody does that in real life. Well, no, people do that in real life. It's called a flash mob.
Well, thank you guys for coming. We're very excited to get started.
What time is it?
Where did everybody go?
We had so many more last week.
The first rehearsal we had 22 people, and then this week we have 5. So now it's a little nerve-wracking, a little frustrating. What we want to do is just get more people here.
If we got all the people that came last time, and we have about a good like 25, almost 30 people.
Yeah. And we could go and post more flyers and stuff.
Oh, there's so much we could do for spreading the word.
So much we will do. The main issue is we need to get a head count because I don't, and I know you don't, want to be surprised and find out how many people we're going to have the day before the actual event. Today is our last rehearsal. The day prior to our big event. We really want everyone that's gonna participate to be at this one here today.
Okay.
Last week we were bummed out, so we really kicked it into high gear, did crazy amounts of emails and text messages.
How are you?
Good.
I just hit a whole bunch of new avenues that I hadn't hit before, and Yelp and Meetup and Facebook.
Hey, what's up guys?
Hi.
Thanks for coming back.
A lot of people here today. That's good. This is making me feel a lot better. We haven't had this many people ever.
Stop touching it, stop touching it.
You wanna engage the crowd?
Really? I just wanna manage.
And oh, you're a control freak, I got it, all right.
I was a little frustrated. And it's go time.
Let's engage.
All right, everyone. Thank you all for coming today. Great turnout. This is our choreographer, Shannon. Thank you all for coming today. Great turnout. So this is gonna be our last rehearsal. The actual event's at 4 tomorrow.
Yay!
Yeah! Yeah,
fun!
Bye! See ya, thank you so much for coming.
The dance is what it is, and we've done all we can do. Now it's just like, everybody go.
Universal!
Babe, when are you giving the music to that guy? Is he supposed to call you?
2:30.
Are you supposed to call him?
No, I'm gonna call him.
Supposedly, Michael is supposed to be meeting with him somewhere here right now, but I wanted to go look for him myself.
Hey Dan, this is Michael Rosario. I'm giving you a call so we can meet up so I can give you the CDs.
Freaking 3:00, and they don't have our music, and that's not good.
Just give me a call as soon as you get this.
Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out.
We're having a flash mob here at 4:00. We have to speak with Pat Donahue or Dan Miner to give them our music. Where do we go?
Okay, thank you. I want a number.
Voicemail.
This is Michael Rosario again.
At 3:30 to hand you over the music.
He's not in his office. Is there any walkie-talkie situation? It's a
Michael went off to go give the CD. We were supposed to meet them at 2:30. No person to meet us. Our flash mob is at 4:00.
Is that gonna get close?
Very close.
Oh my god, I'm freaking out.
What's going on?
They don't know where he is.
Either.
Kill somebody.
I don't know what we're gonna do.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, hi, how you doing? We're doing a flash mob at 4.
Oh, so you're, are you aware
yes.
of that?
Okay, so who do we give the music to?
That would be me. You're doing it in sound?
Yep,
right?
Yep.
Yeah, that would be me.
Okay. Okay. I think I could start breathing now. Possibly.
3 minutes.
Look, there's our other group over there by the stairs. Yeah. Everybody that said they were gonna be here is here.
Yeah, that's awesome.
We have like 1 minute. We're gonna be okay.
Oh my god. Come on, Ben.
Surprise?
Yeah, surprise.
Good job, man.
Good job.
Good job, guys. Good job. Good job, man.
Good job. Thanks for being here together.
Oh, so nice.
Good job.
Oh,
I
want to
do it again.
I know. It's over.
It's over.
I feel great.
That went really, really
I feel
well.
Amazing.
I had a ton of fun. There were a ton of people there, look, you know,
it was
watching.
Awesome. It's like the biggest high ever. It's so fun.
Yeah.
We have to do another one.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.